find myself by the sea, in another's company. By the sea, wanna go out to the pier. Gonna dive and have no fear.
Vandag hier vergader in die teenwoordigheid van God as getuies van die huwelik tussen Justin Charles Walker en Renette Gous. God bring die twee van julle saam. He brings a husband and wife together and the two will be united, the two will become one flesh. En so God sien julle saam van hierdie oomblik af. En julle is 'n span. It's a perfect commitment between two imperfect people. And to call all your presence to witness that you take my lead as you move along. Yes. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Sal jy hom lief hê, troos, eer en beskerm en van alle ander afsien om aan hom getrou te wees vir so lank as wat jy lewe? Today God anoints you, Justin, as the perfect husband for Annette. No other man can come close, and maybe today the Lord anoints you as the perfect wife for Justin, and no other woman can come close. So there's no need for jealousy, there's no need for fear. You can enjoy each other with liberty and freedom here today. I just bless these rings as a symbol and reminder of the promises that are made here today, and the fact that the Lord Jesus Christ is faithful to the very end.
Verklaar ek in die naam van God dat Justin Charles Walker en Renette Gous hier teenwoordig wettiglik getroud is. Hulle is nou man en vrou. Ek stel hier voor aan meneer en mevrou Walker. Kom ons kyk. Die oomblik waarvoor jy al lank gewag het. You may now kiss your bride.
I normally ask if for a second kiss, but it wasn't necessary in this case.